Hello everyone, let's start with question number 2, exercise 5.3. In this, it says verify that each of the following is an AP and then write its next 3 terms. So, sabse pehle we need to verify ki AP hai ya nahi. Then we have to find next 3 terms. So, let's find whether it is an AP or not. So, 1 over 4 minus 0 will give us 1 over 4 only. Let's find at other 2 points. So, D will be half minus 1 over 4. Now, half minus 1 over 4 will be LCM. We need to take LCM to solve this. So, it will be 4. We need to multiply the first term with 2. So, it will be 2 minus 1. It will be 1 over 4. Now, let's find at the other point, the last point, 3 over 4 minus half. Again, we need to take LCM of this. So, it will be 4 here and we need to multiply the second term with 2. So, it is 3 minus 2, 1 over 4 again. So, you can see that the common difference is same in each case. If the common difference is same, so yes, it is an AP. Now, we know the difference and we know we have fourth term as 3 over 4. Now, you need to find A5. A5 will be A4. Plus D. Add the difference into it. So, A4 is 3 over 4 plus difference. Difference is 1 over 4. So, it will be 4 over 4. 4 over 4 gets cancelled out and we get 1. Now, we need to find A6. A6 will be A5 plus D. A5 is 1. 1 plus 1 over 4. So, it will be 5 over 4 by taking LCM. Now, we need to find A7. A7 will be A6 plus D. Sixth term is 5 over 4 and we need to add 1 over 4 to it. So, it will be 6 over 4. 6 over 4 is 3 over 2. So, A5 is 1. A6 is 5 over 4. A7 is 3 over 2. So, this is the answer for the first part. Let's move on to the second part of same question. Question number 2 says 5, 14 over 3, 13 over 3, comma 4, dash dash dash. So, we need to check whether it is an AP or not. So, taking the difference of first 2 terms. So, it is 14 over 3 minus 5. Take LCM of this, you will get 3 here. And you need to make the second term as 3 as well. So, it will be 14 minus 15. It will be minus 1 over 3. Now, let's check at the other 2 points. It is 13 over 3 minus 14 over 3. So, it will be minus 1 over 3. Now, at the last point, it is 4 minus 13 over 3. Now, you need to take LCM. LCM will be 3. And you need to multiply 3 with the first term. So, it will be 12 minus 13. 12 minus 13 is minus 1 over 3. So, again you can see at different points, common difference is same. That is minus 1 over 3. Now, we need to find other 3 terms. So, we are given with A4 again. So, we need to find A5. A5 will be A4 plus D. Add the difference into the consecutive terms. So, A4 is 4. D is minus 1 over 3. Now, you need to take LCM of this. So, it is 4 into 3, 4 into 3 is 12, 12 minus 1 is 11 over 3. Now, you need to take A6, A6 will be A5 plus D, A5 is 11 over 3, D is minus 1 over 3. So, it will be 12, no not 12, it will be 11 minus 1 as 10, 10 over 3. Now, A7. A7 will be A6 plus D. A6 is 10 over 3. D is minus 1 over 3. So, it will be 9 over 3 and 9 over 3 can be written as 3. So, A5 is given, A6 is given, A7 is given. So, that's your answer for second part. Now, moving on to third part. So, let's check for the third part whether it is an AP or not. Let's find the difference at for a2 minus a1. So it is 2 under root 3 minus under root 3. This will give us under root 3. Now let us check for a3 minus a2. It is 3 under root 3 minus 2 under root 3. Again under root 3. So it is again a AP. Now we need to find next term. So we need to find a4, a5, a6. We are given with a3. So we need to find a4. A3 is given as 3 under root 3. A4 will be a3 plus d. A3 is 3 under root 3. D is under root 3. So we get 4 under root 3. Now we need to find a5. A5 will be a4 plus d. A4 is 4 under root 3 plus d. D is under root 3. So it will be 5 under root 3. So you can clearly see that there is a difference of under root 3. So therefore we are getting 1 under root 3, 2 under root 3, 3 under root 3, 4 under root 3 and so on. So again a5 plus d. So it will be 5 under root 3 plus under root 3. So it will be 6 under root 3. So this is the answer for the third part. Moving on to fourth part, we are given with a plus b as first term, then second term as a plus 1 plus b, third term a plus b plus 2, why 1 plus 1 is 2 and so on. Now we need to find the difference between first two terms. So a plus 1 plus b minus a plus b, expanding brackets, we get a plus 1 plus b, first term as it is, second will be minus a minus b, a and a gets cancelled out, so you are left with 1. Now we need to find the difference between third term and second term. So it will be a plus b plus 2 minus a plus 1 plus b, so it will be a plus b plus 2 minus a minus 1 minus b. B and b gets cancelled out, a and a gets cancelled out, 2 minus 1 is 1. So difference is same at every point. So if difference is same, that it forms an AP. AP ban raha hai hamara. Ab we need to find the next term. Next term will be the fourth term. Fourth term mein kya karna hai? Third term leni hai aur usme d add kar dena hai. Third term kya hai hamari? A plus b plus 2 plus 1 kar do. So ye ho gaya aapka a plus b plus 3. Similarly for a5, a5 will be a4 plus d. A4 kya hai hamara? A plus b plus 3 plus 1. So it will be a plus b plus 4. Ab hamare paas a6 hai. A6 kya karna hai? A5 plus d. A5 ki value hai a plus b plus 4 plus 1. So it will be a plus b plus 5. So you can see that there is a gap of 1 in each case. So this is your answer for fourth part. Now fifth part is a comma 2a plus 1. 3a plus 2, 4a plus 3. So let's find the difference. 2a plus 1 minus a. So it is a plus 1. Now we need to find the difference between these two. So it is 3a plus 2 minus in bracket 2a plus 1. So it is 3a plus 2 minus 2a minus 1. So it will be a plus 1. Again the difference is same. So in the next we have 4a plus 3 minus 3a plus 2. So it is 4a plus 3 minus 3a minus 2. So we get again a plus 1. So har jagah jo hamara d hai is same. Now we need to find the next term. Next term is a5. A5 kya ho jayega aapka? A4 plus d. A4 kya hai hamara? A4 है 4a plus 3 और उसमें हमें add करना है difference. Difference क्या आया है हमारा? A plus 1. So it will be 5a plus 4. A6 निकालते हैं. A6 कैसे निकलेगा? A5 plus d. A5 की value है हमारी 5a plus 4 और d की value है हमारी a plus 1. So it will be 6a plus 5. A7 की value निकालते हैं. A7 की value a6 plus d. A6 की वैल्यू कितनी आई है? 6 से प्लस 5 प्लस d, d की वैल्यू a प्लस 1, सो 7a प्लस 6. सो दिस इज योर आंसर फॉर द फिफ्थ पार्ट. And thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.